flick her off?
Thank you.
Yeah, put it on the reel real quick. Just there you go.
Don't jerk on it like that. Just keep getting slowly full pressure. You don't want to try and jerk
Am I gonna have to move these probably?
Nah. I don't think so.
Keep it, cut it, open, get your bait back.
Oh, okay. Yeah, you're gonna have to put it down.
Just wait for it right now. He might turn and come back. He should.
But he's gonna want to come with the current, though.
I'm gonna need help with these.